I want to salute also disabled people against the cuts who on a regular basis are storming Parliament. We will scrap the work capability assessment and we will restore their benefits, because we do not allow people with disabilities to live in poverty and be harassed by this government.